Hey everyone, and we're back. This is Miss Scarlet Tanager playing some Alien Isolation. When we last left off, we saw the alien. I went back to, that one area with the dead guy. And, oh, found it. Yes. Okay, so I need to use, that one? No. Okay, so it's this one. Cool! Now they've got the access tuner, we can get in here. Yay! Maxed, can't get it. Okay. Why the fuck is there a vent in every single goddamn room? Items maxed. Oh, hey! Can I just stay down here, guys? No. Well, we've taken care of that. There's some items here I can possibly get. Not that to say it's gonna open? No. Good. So, collect ID tag. Cool, I don't know how that's gonna help, but take it anyway, I guess.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Officer in Texas. There's nothing on this flight.
I just realized that makes sound.
God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements.
And sounds bad.
Zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now,
okay.
So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Well, maybe it was corrupted because Ripley blew the entire thing up! Okay. Let's look at this again. I didn't really find out where I'm supposed to go. So I guess I'll be right back when I do that. Hey guys, I ended up having to look it up, but I have to backtrack. Remember where... Well, you probably don't remember because I did it off screen on accident. But remember where those dead bodies were? Yeah, there's a door in there I need to open. You think I would have noticed that sooner. And yes, I'm wearing a jacket because it's starting to get really cold in here, and it's not because I'm scared and shivering, I swear. Maybe it is a little bit. Let's go onwards and try not to die. Yes, I'm hiding under a table, shush. Hello, alien. Hello, monster. Hello, monster. Are you going to murder me in my face hole? Oh. Every time I get close to one of those doors and it starts flickering like it's gonna open, I get terrified. Okay. Let's go over to this head spot. Yes, this is now my hide spot, shush. That's probably going to attract the alien. Alien. I don't see him yet. Her? I think all the aliens are supposed to be hers, technically. Oh, well. You know us women when we're angry. That was a terrible joke. Keep thinking those vents are gonna open and he's just gonna come out and murder me in my face hole. I know I keep using the word face hole, but seriously, aliens tend to murder people in the face holes more often than not. Hello? Hello there. Isn't that the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, I need to keep going up. Mainframe systems! Cool story, bro. There is nowhere to hide here. Nowhere at frickin' all. Scarlet doesn't like not having hiding places. Scarlet also doesn't like aliens! Well, Scarlet loves aliens in the movie, but doesn't like aliens being frickin' chasing me and stuff. Okay. this one, and then that one, and then that one. Yay! I unlocked the thing! Yay! Beep 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 beep. No alien yet. What? What the fuck was that? Well, I guess there's an alien in here. Why do I hear it running around? At least I hear something running around and I don't like it! Okay, let's breathe. Okay, we have to just make it across and down. And we're golden. Right? Rewire station, rewire station, area exit. Okay. God, the background music! Fucking hell! Background music's like worse than anything. I feel like he's actively in here somewhere. So I really need to keep a sharp gosh darn eye out. For his scaly behind. Her scaly behind. Okay, let's use the thing. And, oh, found it. Nope, nope. This one. This one. That one. Correct? Yay! Hit the frickin' button! That was terrifying! Absolutely and utterly and completely terrifying! Ooh, damn straight I'm a survivor. I never play horror games blind. This is probably the first time you guys have seen me genuinely frightened in a game, even though my entire channel is almost completely horror games. I'm not frightened easily. This is terrifying. Absolutely, utterly, and completely terrifying. Let's play some more. As soon as it loads. The sound of combat. Can summon the alien, attract it at your own risk. Well, if I can get the alien to kill the guys and be a distraction, I mean, that's good, right? Until he comes after me. Itchy head, itchy head, itchy, 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 itchy head. How did the alien not find me when I was under the table? You think he could smell me or something? Or that his tail totally touched my leg. Oh well. This game takes a while to load. Itchy head, itchy head.
All visitors must report to reception.
Okay. I swear I saw a door open over there. Oh, shit! Hi! Hello! Hi! Hello!
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need
you. Don't
help.
Look human.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seatson is losing the test.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, someone will be with me shortly. Okay. So I mean, I just need to wait here. Ooh, can I have the things? I want the things. Is that a bee? I like bees. Except when I don't. Is someone gonna be with me? Dude, I need. Oh, fuck you. I thought these guys are just going about their business and stuff. Okay, what do I got in this room? Fuck all, that's what. Except a rewire station and an item I missed. What was that? What was that? I saw a thing. Oh, rewire station. Access rewire. Network capacity. Air purification. Let's turn that off. Camera feed. Let's turn that off. Door access. Let's turn that on.
That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests.
Okay.
So that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether.
Your important message. Bullshit. What's over here? Oh, hey! It's a room with a hiding spot. Oh, that's not suspicious. Every time I see a hiding spot, I'm going to be both very relieved and worried. Oh, I swear I just heard the thing. Scarlet doesn't like it when she hears the thing. The thing scares her. Nope, don't like that spot. Scarlet don't like that spot, therefore we do not go over there. What I need to do is find a save point. Door is locked, because of course. So I guess it wants me to go in the place I hate. Great. Save point, please. Bliss. No. Well, fuck you.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here
I'm down.
We remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication. Connect.
I don't think I'm ever going to keep out of the card. Damn it. I don't think I'm ever going to come out of the crouching position. Just forever crouch.
Centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether.
Hey!
Don't forget the little details so you get the big picture.
It's an android. I hope he's friendly. I prefer friendly androids to unfriendly androids. Still haven't found a save point. Friendly android! Mr. Friendly Android! Are you friendly? I'm not entirely sure you're friendly. Good thing I have a vague idea of where a hide point is. Are you friendly? Are you android friendly? Like an officer friendly? Hi, Mr. Android.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand.
Obviously not.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Oh, he's not trying to kill me yet.
What
was that? I guess he is officer friendly. Okay. Your name can be... Christensen! Your name is Christensen. Christensen the android! Oh, there's more working Joes. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna piss them off and they're gonna try and kill me. Door locked. Seriously, I need a goddamn save point. Okay, door is still locked. Anything here I can use? There's a box with some revolver ammo and scrap. Is there anything I can craft? What's that? Oh, thank fuck!
Some kind of tracker.
Yeah, boy!
It's been modified.
Hold R1 to use my motion tracker. Oh, R1, not R2. Oh, for fuck's sake!
No, no problem.
Oh, fuck you guys. What's that? It's mine now. Oh, I can't have it. Is there anything I could make? I could make a flashbang. Sure, let's frickin' make a flashbang. Why not? Mine, mine, mine. Mine, mine, mine. Let's, craft a thing? Yay! Let's, craft more things. Yes. Wait, wrong button. Oh, I'm so bad at my left and right. Yes, yes, yes. Crap components. Yay! Let's pick up more stuff then. I think I made some room for it. Access terminal. This can't go wrong at all. I really need to find a save point. Let's see. I will read these in the next video. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. See you all in the next absolutely terrifying video.